Behind the scenes. Behind the scenes.
Behind the scenes. Don't forget to like, subscribe, look. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn up with your boy, and listen to the music, subscribe, and everything. I want to give you guys a backstage look at the video shoot for I Follow Me, freestyle. So, we can get an inside look, kind of what we've been doing. Thank you. Come on. This is the scene where we shot the bathroom. Oh, it's a beautiful sight, isn't it? Sweat. Oh man, this is like my fourth video.
Oh yeah, it is. Right. Fourth birthday.
Nice, thank you, Corey. Yeah. You know that's show yourself. You know that's in the clouds and sky. Tell them a little bit about yourself.
Got a YouTube channel. It's still in the works, but it should be coming in a couple weeks. Hopefully.
And boom, there you have it. That's a little bit of behind the scenes. And this is just all in one day of shooting. Actually, I want to add that. It's all been, not even a day, this has been a night. Not even a night, this has been, this has. By the time this comes out, honestly, probably the video will be out first and everything. So don't forget to, you know, subscribe, like, and comment. That way you guys will know what I'm doing and I can respond back to you and we can kind of connect better. Cause, and here we have, oh, don't mind the room, it's a little, it's a rapper style, you know, this my room is freestyle. Okay, so this is a little bit of lighting fixture we got up, you know what I mean? You got your boom, basic standard lights, studio lights, boom, boom, all three, you feel me?
Still got more coming.
Exactly, stay tuned.
Screen.
Yeah, and we got the whole white screen back here, you know. You probably actually, this is the same exact screen, honestly, from business. Mm-hmm. This is a different lens because I do everything myself, so I'm kind of learning. I'm learning more about the business and learning more about how all of this works. Because like that's why I'm really saying I love, like, I love all my true subscribers and like the followers that really actually fuck with me. Didn't want to say that, but I say more or less that they morally support me. You know what I mean? They kind of. Those are the ones that's liking, retweeting, actually subscribing. Shout out to Kid Loki. He, you know, he, that's my boy. He still fuck with me. I fuck with him too. He come up on the B-side, so, you know, subscribe to his channel. I'll probably put a link in the description box. So, yeah, gonna look out for more things to come. Mm-hmm. Young Gully TV. Gang.
Bang!
But whatever you do, don't you get it confused.
Nah. Yeah.
Yeah.
He's still rolling. Oh, my God. Now, I was telling him about how, I thought you how you can take a Folgers commercial. I told him I said you can take a Folgers commercial. I said you gotta have a special talent. I told him I said I'm not just saying that because I'm waiting, but this kind of, it bothers me because it's like a talent nobody gonna hear or he need to be. I told him you could drop some bars on there for the money, probably harder than you, going hard for the team, is you part of the crew, yeah.
Ask her if you love me, say you fucking right. Beat around the bush that gets you stuck inside. All my niggas savage, we about that life.
I've been doing this, man. I too write my own shit. To me, if somebody write my shit,
yeah, it don't feel like your shit.
Not even that. I'm not gonna have nobody write for him. Unless somebody just want me to do their joint. Like, hey man, I want you to spit this for me. Cause me, I can't spit like Wayne and these dudes.
Yeah.
Okay, it's cool.
But y'all can spit. Your own type of flow though.
Man, I got my own.
That's what makes it nice.
You know what I'm saying?
You know, so do you have you ever freestyled acapella?
Oh yeah.
All right.
I can freestyle.
Boom.
It's the fader. You know it's not that perpetrator. It's the nigga Darth Vader. Yes, the funky entertainer on the mic, ready to rip it. Ooh. Ready to lose it. Refuse it, choose it. So now you, I got to lose it. You come to the camp with that fucking stress. Why? Yeah, I guess. Some of the cops were a vessel. Don't get your tech and your nod. Forget your boy Lauren. Now you're drumming. You and your boys will be getting harder. Sit to the county of bucks. Fuck the guts, little chumps. You step to this, you get cut, scrapes, and bumps, and lumps, and dumps inside a river. So how the fuck you figure? Niggas think they're thorough because they got a bullet and a trigger? That don't mean shit. Lick shots and take flight. It's 9 times out of 10, bitch ass niggas can't fight.
Swag.
Dark like spark, fuck a Newport ski, don't need no shorts unless I'm wearing them. Guess I'll try not to carry them. My whole crew will blow a fuse like a socket. You can't stop it. Pump motherfuckers, we in your pockets. Hot like rockets. 2006, motherfuckers can't stop it. It's freestyle, straight off the dome, and you can't mop it. Now, we gon' do this something off the top of the dome. Like, y'all niggas round here like clones, and y'all trying to do this on the bone, but y'all motherfuckers don't know home. Cause if you did, y'all stay there. Beware, because I'm the nigga, and I don't fucking play. My niggas got game, my bitches got tights. Flows and those, and I do this with the shows, nigga. It's all top of the dome, don't get it fucked up. Even if I fuck up, nigga, I get my luck up. Y'all niggas can't stuck up, nigga, I bust your truck up. Nigga, is it a sucker? Nigga, hold on, let me slow up, man.
Hey,
that was nice.
Hey.
I'll just say,
do it big. I'm being polite.
Yeah.
Gemini.
But I would like you to introduce yourself to, you know, so they know like who you are and what you do. You know, a little
my
bit
name
about yourself.
It's Daquan Ski.
Nice.
AKA Dark Fader. HP is the game record label.
Nice.
Straight out of Philly. You know what I'm saying? Shout outs to my brother Locked Up Flock. Flock Millie the Don, you know what I'm saying? He motivated me, you know what I'm saying?
Everybody
shout out to these
somebody.
Two dudes right here.
Nice.
Looking out for it now, you know what I'm saying? But I'm in Ohio right now, you know, Philly bound. Getting off for, you know, doing what I do. But I appreciate these two young gentlemen.
Thank
keeping
you.
It positive, you know
appreciate
what I'm
saying?
It. All right. I'm just doing
it.
Me, you know what I'm saying? Trying to get this rap game going.
Thank you. All right. Nice to meet you.
You too.
Stay up.
Oh yeah, you already know. I'm gonna look for you.
I'm a little faded because I am.
That's the way, Eddie.
Being polite.
Yeah.
Gemini game for you bitches guessing.
Gemini.
Drinking with the devil, counting every blessing.
God.
Running with the shit.
Some people don't do that. Some people won't wake up with an agenda. You know what I mean?
And like I said, if you wake up in the morning and you ain't got no life decisions to make.
Yeah.
You ain't got no life. Basically, you ain't got no life.
All my shoes are legit. Swag riding in a bitch. That's as nasty as it gets. Heard I'm really with the shit. Now they really on my dick.
Whether they like to admit it or not, it's just some people are stubborn. Some people, that's why some people like to act clueless.
Right.
Like,
right.
Because
hoes wanna let me hit. I ain't feeling them for shit, bitch.